And I never liked to admit that I was wrong.